Seats and hats.
Did you get the boa?
The what?
I
got that too. Yes, I got that too. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Whatever, dude. What? I brought extra hats.
Hey, Joe Johnson, don't you that, man. We all need to be checked in.
You still checking in?
Hey, he said we can stay here, bro. Oh, that line is going
to be crazy. Yeah, they're busting in line.
All right, Sean King.
Hey,
your first
man?
Cruise.
How are you?
Your first cruise?
Yeah, first cruise, period. Not just
first cruise, order. Period.
First cruise I've ever been on.
Not just the first black one.
Nah, man, first cruise all together.
Ah.
Right.
So what you looking forward to?
Some of the concerts, man. I'm looking forward to the NWA piece. I think that might be tonight. But a lot of artists are the artists I grew up on. So
now you remember, you cannot. This ain't the cruise where you go to sleep.
Oh no, man. No, I'm up, man. I'm up. But no, just enjoying the time, man. Enjoying the people, enjoying the conversation. But just good folk, man.
And don't injure yourself again, now.
Nah, man. I'm good.
When they say raise your hands in the air, do not raise your arms.
Yeah, I'll raise this one. This one right here.
Yeah,
man.
Just raise your right arm. Right, we ain't gonna have that. Whatever.
Hi, y'all.
Y'all, that's Big Country right there.
Whatever.
Big Country.
Ready for a nap.
Big Country.
Y'all know. Oh, look, y'all know I need my sleep.
Yeah, we know. Okay, like, all right. What's up, Scrub?
It would be.
Oh, no, you didn't. No, you didn't.
What?
Oh, I got you. Oh, baby, you on Facebook, Periscope, and YouTube. Oh, what? What? You supposed to? Nobody supposed to know you here?
No, man.
Uh-huh.
He's taking a picture right now.
Hi, Roma.
Yeah, of course. That's right. My parents here. Uh-huh. Chilling.
Ready to get down. And I'm hungry.
All right.
Really hungry.
All right.
So who's going to see you?
I'm on who? Where?
Yeah.
In the what? Red hoodie. Pearl!
We love you some Roma, don't
What's going on, baby?
Man.
Chilling. Chilling.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it ain't.
What's up, sir?
What it do? What it do?
Chilling. Chilling.
I ain't talking about politics now, but
right. I will. Let's go.
I'm always talking politics now.
That's what I said when I say.
Let's go.
How you doing,
Mr. So, all right, now we streaming right now on Facebook, Periscope, and YouTube.
Nice. Let's go.
So you looking forward to the cruise?
Well, I ain't been on one in about 5 years.
Hold on, let's see here.
Yeah, man, we're going to have fun, man. It's all about
love. So you haven't been on one in 5 years?
About 5 years.
What happened? You didn't have to renew your passport?
I didn't leave a passport. It was just that, you know, the time in, everything's going on, so they call me when they need me.
They're calling you right now so you can get your seat pass.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, baby.
All right, I'll see you on that. I love you, man.
All right, see you later.
Love y'all.
Casey, JoJo, Jonathan.
What you doing? That's right. You trying to direct people?
Yes.
Okay, I'm putting you on. You're on the stream right now.
Yes.
You're on right now. If you owe people that. Hey, y'all, that's Jocelyn. She get on my nerves right there.
You know what?
Let me look at all her roots. Let me look at all her roots.
Get away from me.
Let me look at all her roots.
Get away from me.
All her roots. All her roots.
Oh, here he goes.
That's right. Always.
Here he is.
Always. You know how it is.
It is. What it is.
Right. Excuse me, excuse me.
Oh, you know I'm coming over to you. No, she always trying to run from the camera. I told her, I'll talk to you.
Guess what? We on YouTube, Facebook Live, and Periscope. Tell everybody who you are.
You silly. Y'all, she trying like she all shy. She ain't shy at all. She crazy, but she ain't shy. She ignorant. She ignorant. She ignorant.
You're crazy.
She got her toes done. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, that pedicure. Looking good.
Now we're moving.
Yeah.
Y'all, this is the check-in procedure. As you see, this is the VIP check-in procedure. It's going a little slow, so I don't know what kind of VIP it is, because it's going slow as hell.
Ain't nothing VIP show about this.
Huh?
Ain't nothing VIP about this. Checking this? Thanks, y'all.
You could have went to the regular line.
Thank you. Well said. I'm told to get out of line, go to another line, and then I get sent back. I'm done.
He ain't going nowhere. The homeboy leave again. He been leaving.
All right, y'all, so this is Damon Williams, Seriously Ignorant News.
Yeah.
This is my dad trying to get in the video.
Yeah, that's Pops.
The dude trying to slide in.
Hey, you might be in his video.
The dude trying to slide in. We streaming right now live on Facebook, Periscope, and YouTube.
You still Periscope?
Yes, absolutely.
All right, what about Instagram?
No, I don't like to stream live. The problem is, you don't see the video. So if I'm winding him, I'm going live. Well, they need to, but I don't wind the hell.
But in the meantime.
In the meantime. So this is your you have to get a picture.
I'll be right back.
Be right back. So as y'all see, this is a very black cruise. As you see, it's extremely black. You know, things don't necessarily go as one would expect them to go. That's what's going on. So where we are is we're in New Orleans right now. This is the first time we're leaving out of New Orleans. And so what I'm doing right now, y'all, I got the stream going. So we're on Facebook and Periscope, and we are on YouTube all at the same time. So y'all are watching. So I'm giving y'all, and nobody else is doing this. Nobody else is doing this. Okay, this is my dad right here. So this is I'm a cruise y'all been on.
We gotta bring what else?
Five cruises. This is their first black cruise. So this is their first really, really black cruise. He turned 70 on the 25th, and he got to get the wedding anniversary June 10th. So this is sort of like a birthday, wedding anniversary, Christmas, Easter, Father's Day, Mother's Day, gift all combined. See, he looked at me like that because he don't know how much this cruise costs. So if I told him how much this cruise costs, he'll realize that this is all those combined for the next 5 years. So that's what's going on. Already you saw Larry Graham, right?
Yeah. The world is
Dame is back.
Dame is back. Took his photo. Yeah.
And so, how's the photo process?
It would have been really less strenuous if my wife didn't lose her sale card. We did all this already.
Wow. So you, this is a repeat.
It's a redo. See, now, mind you.
Now, hold on. So your wife did that?
Yeah.
See, normally, when we lose stuff.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's hell of a pack.
I ain't in that.
But see, it's like, that reminds me, we were traveling, I think we were going to Hawaii or something like that.
Okay.
We were going somewhere, and we had passports, which we didn't really need to go to Hawaii, but we had passports. So we're in a limo, right? And somebody left the passport.
Somebody, no name.
Now, her job, she had her passport. Passports weren't together. Don't ask me why. She only had one. I didn't quite understand why we had one. So I had to get to the airport, negotiate, you know, and because, you know, somebody black there, they recognize it was no problem.
Yeah, that's always a blessing.
But see, if we left,
yeah.
Oh, we would still be hearing it today. And that was our 10th wedding anniversary. So that was 6 years ago.
So now it's time for you to let it go.
No, I can't let it go. Because I always bring when we screw up. Never live it down. You always forget stuff. Yeah. Like, listen, she forgot her money box. But see, somebody had extra beans. You can't get your money right here. Because see, I was thinking of him.
And that is our job, man, to be gap fillers, because they got so much going on. And a lot of times, they lapse.
Right.
So you gotta think ahead. Like,
right.
Like if you're trying to be somewhere, leave the house at 9 o'clock, you gotta tell me you're gonna leave
there. There you go.
It's and those are subtle things. You couldn't have got 16 years.
16 years. 16 years able to repurchase.
And your wife is much more patient.
Really?
I would think so, because she's your wife.
No, because first of all, I'm very low maintenance.
Right.
I know what I like, I know what I don't like.
Right. And she knows that too.
Yes, like first I made a purchase. Yeah. Look, I ain't gonna see no beers. Okay, I want some paper.
Right.
That's right. Indeed. I need you to take care of that.
Hey, so she said,
I'm good. So, okay, we'll buy some. Don't call me. Okay. Is a house paid, light paid, the cars are paid off. The house in Dallas is paid off too. So, when the taxes paid, then don't call me.
But you'll get that call every
once in a while. No, don't call me. No, seriously. Don't call me.
Right.
Okay. I'm just trying to go to work.
Right.
I don't want to see no paper.
Okay.
Don't even ask me. Seriously.
So tell me, when y'all on this crew, because people at home, you have to give them an insight on it.
Right.
What's your favorite part?
Okay, favorite part of the cruise is right now, we're about to get our C-pass. She has one, I have one. Okay? Ain't no one pass.
Right.
Which means, if your ass want to leave the party early to go to sleep, bye. We good. That's my hotel room key. You got two keys. Same thing. Y'all don't understand. I don't have John in my house. Okay? She go now. I'm going to stay out till 4, 5, 6, 7,
and be the life of the party.
There you go.
Right.
So, and it'll drop.
Drama free.
Okay, I'm going to go dance.
I witnessed it.
She sleep.
Indeed.
See, that's the favorite part.
Indeed.
And none of that stuff. Where you going? Right. Why can't you stay in the cabin? Why can't
you?
No.
And here's the thing. You don't want to sleep on this cruise. You want to be out there 3-4 hours. Yeah. There's something going on every moment of this cruise.
Right. In fact, see, we're on the Royal Caribbean. Remember that club?
Yeah.
Y'all understand. The club closed at 7 a.m.
And after that, we all met a pizza and kick.
You know, so most of the time, I went to bed at 7:15 a.m.
Got up.
And let me tell you how black this cruise is. Okay, lunch, they serve it at 11, but they keep a separate breakfast section for those of us who don't wake up until 12.
In fact, that's the real thing about this, unique about this. The staff has told me that they love us coming on because they stay up late and we don't want to get up late. So the breakfast shift is easy.
Yes, precisely. But here's the other deal.
Okay.
The Hennessy sales. on this cruise is greater than any other cruise. Before, when we did Royal Caribbean, Tom and Oscar, I told them, I said, look, how much Hennessy do y'all buy for another cruise? This is what they buy. They said, okay, y'all need to triple that.
At least.
And they said, we do cruise.
We know how.
This is what we do. They said, no, I'll be honest with you. Y'all do black cruises. So what happened?
There were none.
There were none. So what happened was, the Hennessy allotment that they had on cruise was gone by Tuesday.
Mutiny aboard the ship.
The first stop, they were going to other Royal Caribbean cruises saying, give me y'all Hennessy.
Please buy some.
They were going into cities, y'all, buying Hennessy.
In Mexico, we definitely picked up cases of Hennessy.
Because there's something about black people in Hennessy.
I don't know what it is.
Where there's this symbiotic relationship. The name is S-Y-N-B-I-O-T-I-S.
Now he gave me the spelling, give me the definition.
TIC. There's a connection. There's just something about Hennessy and Tahiti.
And now, on this ship, they order extra Hennessy and White, which you cannot get in the U.S. See, we just stepped the Hennessy game up.
Now, I don't understand why they extra ordered the Hennessy White, considering they also have Hennessy Black.
But the white is smooth and comes from the white grape. All white.
See right there. See, why is it that the white is smooth?
That right there.
Why is the white smooth?
And the black is.
Why is the black harsh?
My brother, you know.
Why is that?
Only Rolling Martin for TV.
Why is that? Why is the white smooth and the black harsh? Also, here's the other. What are black people's fascination with white people?
Well, that is an excellent question. Because everywhere in America, if you throw a white party, it's bound to be successful.
Throw a black night. It's not going to go
away. Well, we're changing the screen. We have a black light on the
screen. We got a black light, yes. And we got a white light.
Let's see how many people cooperate with the black light. Everybody got fresh, crispy white.
Everybody.
That.
Yes. The linen sales of black people. Huh? The linen sales. I'm telling you right.
White linen.
They cities across America sell out of white linen with two things happening. Tom John Cruise and Maze coming to town.
That's over all of them.
And guess what? On this cruise, May, which means
double white.
They was. They supposed.
See, that's why he's the seriously ignorant.
Seriously,
correspondent.
Indeed. Hey, if you're not on this cruise this year, start saving right now for next year.
Cause you actually,
yeah, you might want to say
this ain't. Y'all thought I was joking.
But if you start drinking Starbucks and go natural with your hair.
Right.
Ladies.
And buy damn some New Balance instead of sitting here buying your Nikes. But guess what? It's the same damn pair of shoes.
And
it's the same pair of shoes.
Things you can do alone this year. That come time for the next cruise, you'll be good. Take that.
That's KC on the left. He's more on the right. He's making all that damn noise.
Oh,
yeah, I'll turn the camera around. We don't know who the hell.
Right.
Y'all, they happy to see each other.
Yes, sir. They glad to come. That's JoJo.
Right, that's JoJo right there.
Yeah. Casey over the hill in the shade.
Okay, but where's Devontae?
And
Everybody know Devontae Sane. Right. I mean, think about it. That's the only time you know another singer.
When Jodeci was really popular, they came out.
Hey, happy birthday.
They would come out and say, I'm JoJo and I'm KC, and the other two be in the back. And we don't get the same shit.
Hey, what are you doing? Happy birthday. Hey, happy birthday.
Jeff B, Chicago. That's his joke. And we ain't going to say shit.
That's a good one.
It's the truth.
That's a good one.
Yeah. Anybody
looking for it
right now?
Okay, y'all, so here's the deal. We gotta go get this damn C-Pass. Yeah. Get on. So,
I think we got ours.
No, we're live streaming right now. Periscope, Facebook, YouTube. You got warrants?
Rolling Mark.
No warrants.
You got warrants?
I just made it to a point. It's the BMZ. Black, what's up, bro?
How's it going? So, first of all,
jump on over here.
Come on over here. See, we're live streaming, and you came in making all this damn noise.
Big G.
Damon's gonna handle this. Damon, you handle the interview. I gotta go to CPAC.
Man, come on over here for a second. G. Ladies and gentlemen, the most infamous, famous singing squad. Come on over, bro. We got members of Silk, we got Man, JoJo, and KC in the building.
On the show.
I'm in the group.
What it do?
Hold on, let me get it back.
Right.
Come on in. So, it's that real name.
Yes. Here's the thing.
It's the 90s, baby. The real
90s. You want to be me, but you can't.
Y'all need to be on this boat.
Fantastic voyage, baby. It's going down.
Lead it. And the world goes. Don't rock the boat.
Three, two.